doing 200 miles an hour, and I was a passenger. It happened so fast. But whilst the crash was happening, the time went a bit slower. I remember just thinking, what's going on? I was so confused why I was flying around in the air.